Google search hacks to help you find exactly what you're looking for.
Rich DeMure explains it all in today's Tech Smart.
We all know the basic way to search Google. You pop some words into a box and you hope for the best. But these tips and tricks will take your results to the next level and help you find exactly what you're looking for faster.
So simple yet so sophisticated. If you're still just typing in words, these tips will help you find exactly what you're looking for faster. Starting with a minus sign. Put a hyphen in front of a search term and none of your results will contain that word. Quotes are the opposite. Put search terms in quotes and results will contain those exact words. When you want to see results from a specific website, type in your search terms, then a colon and the website. For instance, Zion site colon nps.gov will bring up all the times Zion National Park is mentioned on their website. If you want more varied results, try an asterisk. It can take the place of a word or number, handy for filling in the blanks. Looking for a particular file like a PDF or PowerPoint? Type your search terms, then file type colon PDF.
One of my favorite search terms on Google is versus. It's handy when you want to compare one thing to another and you don't know what that other thing is.
For instance, HelloFresh versus will show you other meal kit options out there. Learn more about an image with reverse search. Go to images.google.com, then drag the image onto the search bar. If you want to see results from a specific time, do your search, then hit Tools and use the selector to choose a time frame. And when you want to have a little fun, hover over the I'm Feeling Lucky button to watch it change. One more click and you'll be taken to something new. Finally, for something old, search Google in 1998 to see what results look like more than 20 years ago.
Ah, yes, Google was just a little search baby back then. All right, I've got all of these tips and tricks linked up on my website. Just go to richontech.tv. I'm Rich DeMuro, and you are Tech Smart.